we just left the Pittsburgh hotel, and now we're at the airport, and we're about to leave in about 45 minutes to Fort Lauderdale. And then we got two games on there, so we're all really excited.
Good Bearcat Nation, the run. Back in Florida, back in my town. Try to go out and get a dub. Let's do it.
Mike, I didn't take one yet.
Of course I did.
Of course I did on the bank, Mike, on the bank.
This feels amazing, you know. My first time down here, so it just feels nice. Sun's out, we out here chilling, shooting around, messing around, having fun. That's all that matters, so everything feels good.
We're gonna have a little bit of practice today, right? When we go down to Barry. But I do want to just go through us a little bit and kind of get that flight and that travel off of us yesterday. But let's enjoy this. Guys, just look around. How awesome is this? We're 10-0, right? We want to go home 12-0. But this is awesome. This right here. You can't read between the lines in the Bible. We see Lutheran or comes around. He 2 weeks later, he died.
So here at Barry University, we had a very high energy practice, getting ready for our game tomorrow. Everyone's very excited. It's great to be in Miami, back home, and we're just ready to go for tomorrow and go Bearcats.
Yeah. All right, we're here with Walter Bonds, assistant basketball coach. Walter, you got the all-you-can-eat tacos. You're over under set in 8.5. What you got here, Walt?
I'm taking the over.
All right, over 8.5, Walter Bonds. We'll see what happens.
Well, how do you feel today after eating so many tacos at the traditional Broncos taco?
I'm full. That's all I can say. Pretty full.
That's it? That's all you want? What do you want to tell your fans out there about how you can eat so many tacos?
Just thanks for coming along for the journey. It was a good one. I enjoyed it. I appreciate you all.
They don't hit many threes in a game. They don't attempt many threes in a game. But obviously, if they're wide open, they're going to shoot them. That's anyone. But mainly tomorrow, if they're killing us in the paint, it's going to be a tough day. It's going to be a long afternoon. We can't just give up drives. We can't just let them do that.
Day one, cruising classes, going out to Barry, Miami, playing Vincent College, and come out the dub.
All right, we'll come back in, we'll have a prayer. All right, here we go. I'm really proud of you. But we got to come back tomorrow, and we can go and we can celebrate. Great job, man. That's a big win. Who made that shot at the end there? Yeah.
Real deal. Oh,
thank God he did, because he stunk in the first half. Right? Is it the truth? Guys, that's a good win for us, man.
That's how you get nationally ranked.
Everybody is up in a guy. We are driving them off the line. Does that mean when we drive them off the line, we are giving them easy layups? No. You got to win your battle and stand your ground. But we are not giving threes. You let this team stand out there and pick you apart shooting threes, and we will lose.
Yeah, it's been fun, right? We've got one more game to close out 23. Let's close out perfect. So for the next 2 hours, just focus on what we're doing. What do we do? Go out, take care of our warm up. I'll see you back in here with 8 minutes, all right?
It's cool to be here, man. It's cool to see the team grow. There's a lot has changed since I graduated and way back when, but it's cool to see, you know, the guys are having fun. It's cool to have the staff together, man. I love DP, Coach Dan, Kyle's doing his thing. You're doing your thing, man. It's the guys are balling, which is cool. As when you guys come down to Miami, it's cool to see some of the alumni come and support. So it's like a big family that, you know, the Bearcats are. So it's cool to rekindle it, you know. I miss it. It makes me want to jump and fly, and I can't do it anymore, but, you know.
How you get to 12-0. This gets you one. Okay? That's the goal line. Right there. That's hot water. Great job. Fellas, we put ourselves in a situation to be in that situation. Guys taking tough shots, settling, but went never count us out. But guys, listen, we're down four. We're down four. What a play at the end. Big shot. Where are you at, big shot? Let's relax. Yes. Hey, what a way to honor this just right. 12 and over. Yeah.
You all should be very proud of yourselves for what you did first semester. First semester is officially over. We move into the new year at 12 and 0.
Thanks for following along all week. We hope you enjoyed the ride. We want to wish everybody a
Merry Christmas.
See you next year.